Dave, it's court time.
Catherine, be a good woman, and we're taking Dave to court.
Thank you so much, officer.
You're welcome. So don't cause trouble, or you'll go to jail for 2,000 years.
Court is now in session. We have the serious issue with the childish man named Dave. First, he hit a girl. Second, he misbehaves at the New Year's 2023. Third, he misbehaves at those five stores. Fourth, he perves on girls at the beach. Fifth, he punched Emma Johnson. Sixth, throws a tantrum on the school bus. Seventh, he misbehaves at those three restaurants. Eighth, he pulled the knife at his wife, and he misbehaves at those two malls. Ninth, he got into a fight with an Easter bunny. Tenth, he got into a fight with Captain Feather's word. 11th, he steals Kate Hammond's car. 12th, he got sacked from his job. 13th, he got into a fight with a Humphrey Bear. 14th, he kicked Emma Johnson. 15th, he knocked his wife onto the ground. 16th, he goes shoplifting. 17th, he suck all of the Ecker places. 18th, he got into a fight with Liam Wathan Dunn. 19th, he stole Catherine's credit card. Then he kicked Brian.
Catherine, Brian and Emma, thank God you're here. Please save me.
No. Dave, Catherine, Brian and Emma are not going to save you, because you're being a man-child. Now, here comes the divorce sign-up man.
Hi Catherine, how are you today?
I'm going great, thank you.
So, what surname do you change?
I'm gonna change my surname Johnson into Williams.
Okay, I'll write in it for you. Okay, your surname is now Williams. Have a good day.
You too.
I called Catherine Williams to the stand.
Dave is probably the worst husband ever. He watches baby shows, he throws a temper tantrum, like a big baby, and he forces everyone to watch baby shows, and he grunts everyone for no reason, he misbehaves at those two malls, he misbehaves at those five stores, he also shoplifting at Target back in July, he misbehaves at those three stores, he perves on girls, he stole Kate Hammond's car, he bashes people's opinions on the Wiggles, he stole my credit card, he punched Emma, he kicked Brian, and he suck all the entire fun park. I say he's guilty, and I'm gonna divorce him completely.
Okay, I called the manager from the Ecker to the stand. Dave is the horrible man-child. He snuck into the Big Bubble Bump while he's not supposed to, and he was caught by me and the Big Bubble Bump check-in. He then threw a temper tantrum like a three-year-old child. After that, he suck all of the fun park place with a giant vacuum cleaner. I say he's guilty. Next is, I called Joe Frust the super nanny to the stand.
Dave is the naughty boy, that he joins the Wiggles, and he perv on girls, and he sucks all of the fun park place with a giant vacuum cleaner. I say he's guilty.
Next is, I called the manager from McDonald's to the stand.
That man is kicking and screaming on the floor like a two-year-old child while he's too old for Happy Meals. I kicked him and his family out of my store. I say he's guilty.
Next is, I called the manager from Hungry Jack's to the stand.
That man is throwing a tantrum by kicking and screaming on the floor like a two-year-old. He's too old for kids' meals. I kicked him out and his family from my store. I say he's guilty.
Next up is, I called the manager from Red Rooster to the stand.
That man is kicking and screaming on the floor like a two-year-old because he didn't get what he wanted. I kicked him and his family out of the store. I say he's guilty.
Next up is, I called the Target employee to the stand.
That man is a horrible male Karen. He's shoplifting at my store. He was caught by me and the security guard. I called the police to arrest him. I say he's guilty.
Next up is, I called Dave's boss to the stand.
Dave is the horrible childish man. He watches the Wiggles and other baby shows. It's made by ABC for kids. He's been fooling around by not doing any work. He throws a temper tantrum like a big baby because he didn't get the Employee of the Month award, and I fire him from his job. I say he's guilty.
Next up is, I called Lauren Runtanen to the stand.
Dave Johnson is the horrible man-child. He forces me to watch the Wiggles. I told him no. He throws a temper tantrum on me. He's a such of the two-year-old child. I say he's guilty.
I agree. Dave is a horrible man child. He forced me to watch the Wiggles. And he also throws temper tantrum on me over not going to McDonald's. I call Catherine on Dave. He'll be in big trouble. I say he's guilty.
Next is, I called Kate Hammonds and Reese Burke to the stand.
Dave is the horrible entitled Kevin. He stole my car. I stopped him for stealing my car, and he crashes it.
I agree with Kate Hammonds. He was the one who stole her car. I say he's guilty.
Yeah, I say he's guilty.
Next is I bring Yellow Horse and Black Bear to the stand.
Dave is the horrible man-child. He forces us to watch the hooly-doolies, and he then threw a temper tantrum on us.
And he grounded me for not watching the hooly-doolies, and I complained to Yellow Horse about that man-child. I say he's guilty.
Yeah, I say he's guilty.
Next is, I called Emma and Brian to the stand.
My dad is sacked from his job. He kicked me into the lava. He kicked me during his tantrums. He watches baby shows, and he throws a tantrum like a two-year-old child. He pointed the knife at my mum. He sucked all of the fun park rides. I say he's guilty.
My dad throws a temper tantrum all the time that I don't like it. He got sacked from his job, he punched me, and he kicked me. He sucked all of the entire fun park rides. I say he's guilty.
Next up is, I called the New Year's man to the stand.
Well, I think Dave is a horrible childish man. He throws a temper tantrum like a three-year-old child during New Year's 2023 back in December 31st, 2022 last year. He changed 2023 back into 2022, and I changed 2022 back into 2023. I say he's guilty, and I can't have him in New Year's Eve.
Next is, I raise Humphrey to the stand.
That man is an entitled Karen. He ran up to me and tried to hug me, and I pushed him on the ground, and he stood up to me, and I had a fight with a man-child, and he got me sacked from them all. I say he's guilty.
Next up is, I called the Easter Bunny to the stand.
That man is a horrible entitled male Karen. He ran up to me and tried to hug me, and I pushed him onto the floor, he stood up to me, and I had a fight with him, and he got me sacked from the mall. I say he's guilty.
Next up is, I raise Captain Feather's word to the stand.
That man is a male Karen. He ran up to Josiah and tried to hug him, he stood up to him, and he got into a fight with him. He got him sacked from kindergarten. I say he's guilty. Josiah dressed up as Captain Feathersword from the Wiggles. Josiah is a kindergarten teacher.
Next up is I raise Santa Claus to the stand.
Dave is the horrible man child. He throws a temper tantrum over preschool shows. While I was offering him adult shows, he pulled off my beard and see if it's fake, and he scared those kids away, and I had a fight with him. He got me reported to the mall manager. It was back in 13th of December in 2022 last year. I say he's guilty.
Next is, I raise Jasper Brigg, Mitchell Greenwood, Lachlan Grace, Liam Wathendon and Finlay Lowing to the stand.
Dave Johnson is a horrible man-child. He throws a temper tantrum because the Wiggles Hoop-Dee-Doo It's a Wiggly Party 2001 on VHS is reserved for the kindergarteners. I put that VHS to the locker to keep that VHS away from that man. And we banned him from this store, and we can't have him in this store. I say he's guilty.
Dave Johnson is a horrible childish man. He bashes our opinion on the Wiggles, and he throws a temper tantrum like a two-year-old child. I say he's guilty.
Dave Johnson is a horrible man-child. He had a fight with Liam Wathendon. I say he's guilty.
Dave Johnson is a terrible man-child. I got into a fight with him over My Name is Earl. He wanted to finish the episodes of the Wiggles. I say he's guilty.
Dave Johnson is a terrible childish man. He had a fight with Liam Wathendon. I say he's guilty.
All right, all done. You three are free to go while I'll keep him in court.
No, Catherine, Brian and Emma, don't go. I'm so sorry what I ever have just done.
I'm sorry, Dave. I have no choice to divorce you. I shaped you to be a better person, not acting childish, but I failed. I fucking fail. You'll never see us again, I fucking had it. But Dave, we don't wanna see your childish sorry ass again.
No, please don't go. I don't wanna lose you three. Great. Just great. I got divorced by Catherine. I'm alone now.
Dave, looks like you're guilty. You got a divorce from your wife. You're going to jail for 2,000 years. You'll not accept your job at all. Case dismissed. What? Dave, you're coming with me.
I don't want to go to jail for 2,000 years.
Dave, you're coming with me.
What? Help, help, I'm being kidnapped.
Good riddance. Finally. No more childish husband. My life is not living hell anymore.
Now this is your jail cell, this is your new life for 2,000 years. You'll not leave jail until the 2,000 years is done. Now stay there and think about the troubles you've caused.
Someone let me out, someone let me out, someone let me out, someone let me out. I'm trapped in the jail cell. I hate my life, I wish I was never born.